Greetings to all fellow educators. I am Nirali Dagli, principal of Calorx Public School, Ahemdabad. We at Calorx Group as a whole has taken up the challenge that we are facing these days. Right now, there are more than 700 children being taught by around 400 teachers on a daily basis across all Calorx Group schools, and our school is also part of this initiative. The aim is to bridge the gap in students' learning by ensuring that their education continues and their curriculum is taught to them by competent teachers. Students' education is being managed by way of online classes, digital content, and live interactive problem-solving sessions. Students are also being provided online assignments and tests on need basis. Apart from online classes, our school is also undertaking online life coaching and counseling to parents and children during the lockdown. It is clear that the coronavirus will change our personal and professional lives for a long time to come. We are readying ourselves on how to provide K-12 education more effectively by utilizing ICT. We are already trying to anticipate and inculcate the new norms of personal and public etiquettes, personal hygiene, health and fitness, mental health, teachers training, counseling of parents and peer learning once the immediate threat of pandemic is over. We believe that the school system is a very effective way of reaching out to families and ensuring the new compliances.